April 29th, first hour of ever riding a bike, Sid the Squid.